Hello everyone, welcome to Faithfully Bound. In this video, I would love to do a guided prayer journal entry with you. This is the journal that I'm using. The entry I'm going to do today is Joyful in Song. Heavenly Father, this morning I come to you with a song on my lips and joy in my heart. I thank you for all that you are doing in my life. You are at work when I sense your presence, and even when I don't. I praise you for being God. I rejoice because I am your daughter. Amen. Psalm 28:7 is the scripture that we're focusing on today. The Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusted in him, and I am helped. Therefore, my heart greatly rejoiceth. And with my song, I will praise him. The scripture journal is King James. So I'm getting out my Bible. This is NIV. 28:7. The Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusts in him, and he helps me. My heart leaps for joy, and with my song, I praise him. I have picked a blue theme today. I have some origami paper, lots of blue pens and markers, and I have these stickers. I'm gonna go with that because I'm gonna use the origami paper. I'll use that side. It matches pretty sufficiently. I just lined the paper up where I wanted it on the page and folded it down so I could make a crease to know where to cut. What I'm thinking is a tip-in right here. And on this side, I'm going to write the NIV version. This one will show up pretty good. Let's test it. Then I'm going to put the sticky note on the back of here. Bit of glue, maybe, if it will allow me. I really liked that little glue strip thing that I had, but it ran out. I didn't buy more. I ordered it online and I have never used it before, so I just ordered one. I wanted to see how well it worked, and it worked great. Put some stickers down. And now let's write our own prayer to God. This is just going to be simple and quick. Doesn't always have to be extremely elaborate. It can be short and sweet like this, or as complicated as you want to make it. But I am thrilled to praise my Lord. Do you feel blessed to be able to praise God and come to Him with a song? And to be able to do it without worry? At least where I am. I know not everyone is as blessed and they can't express their love for the Lord the way that I can, or that we can here in America. And knowing that makes me cherish that even more. What would I do if that was taken away from me? And I feel like it's going to be soon because of the way everything is going down and Christianity is being villainized and being made to be something that it's not by the people who are not Christian and are scared. When they know somebody that is Christian or it threatens their lifestyle in any way. And sadly, where we live is leaning more towards the non-Christians and what they want and what they believe more than it is the Christian side. So I am, to be honest, a little worried that I may not have this privilege my whole life. So for now, I am happy to come to the Lord in song. I praise him. I love him. Amen. Can I get an amen? Just loving the Lord and being able to praise him, being able to sing and let him know that there's such joy in our hearts that we want to sing for him. And I will cherish that as long as I possibly can. Here is the short and sweet prayer journal entry. Just some stickers, blue pens. This is origami paper. And I love these stickers. I do. And I used washi tape to fasten this in. And on the other side is just the different translation. Let me write NIV. There's the full view. Thank you so much for doing this prayer journal entry with me. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please do so that we can help each other grow in our faith and our walk with God. I love you guys. Bye, y'all.